Jump, everybody! It's Foxy from the Foxy Book! Handbox's gonna be doing this shit for you today, yo! We've got motherfucking cheese on the board!
What's up, everybody? This is Hambog from Fox and Bark, and of course we're going to be doing Cooking with Hambog. Today we're going to be doing El Pollo. No, not, it's not the chupacabra thing. That was the last one. What are we doing today? Oh, we're doing El Chicken Cheddar Pepper Poppers. You don't have to put the L in there. Just put it on it for flavor.
Chicken Cheddar Poppers.
That's Foxy. All right, so we got here the cheddar. Now, it doesn't have to be any kind of specific cheddar. It's whatever you want. I have here Monterey Jack and a bunch of cheddar and just mozzarella, I think, or something. I don't know. Anyways, and you got the peppers here. Now, you're going to need... These are specific now. These are little tiny sweet peppers. The mini sweet peppers. You need something small. The point is small. You got to be small, right? All right. Then, here's what you're going to need is you're going to need the chicken. That's over here. Chicken. And you got the barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce. God's vagina. Fucking essential. Alright. And then you got the spray stuff. The spray stuff is not absolutely essentiosos. That is Spanish. But you can use it. It's for flavor and for seasoning and whatever. Fuck you. Just use it. Alright, so here we go. And alright, okay, here we are. Now we have our peppers. You want to cut the head off. Die, motherfucker! There we go. Okay, hollow it out. You can see the insides. See the insides, okay. Then what you want to do, it's pretty simple, actually. It's you just shake some cheddar. Or cheese, whatever you call it. Take it like a man! Take it, you son of a bitch! Fuck, you ruined my life! And bam, you got the stuff. Good. Good job. I'm proud of you. Alright. Alright, now that you got your pepper stuffed with the cheese, now you can use either beef, ground beef, or you can use turkey or chicken or whatever. It's got to be ground meat. Alright. I am using ground chicken. What I like to do is, to help the chicken stay together, I usually mix the chicken with oatmeal. The oatmeal and the chicken fuck and fuse and do stuff and it sticks together well. I don't know. It's good. It's just good stuff. Churn that chicken. Churn it so good. Now, what you're going to want to do is make sure your hands are clean as mine are. Well, as clean as my hands will get. And also, try to do it away from the other food. Wash your hands after you're done touching this. You don't want to cross-contaminate. Get salmonella. Or Johnny Appleseed or whatever it's called. You don't want to get that. It's not a fun time. Alright, so you take some of the chicken like this. Alright? Flatten it out. Okay. Choose one of your peppers, and you kind of roll it around it. You know what I mean? And you like a meatball type thing out of it. Whatever you want to do.
I like balls.
You like these balls?
I like those balls.
These good balls. Alright, now, just in case you got cheese and turkey left over, you can take out the pepper part and just make chicken cheddar popper. Yeah.
Chicken cheddar popper.
A chicken cheddar popper.
You're insane.
I know, but hold on. There's more. You take the cheese, stuff it in the center.
You stuff it in the center?
Stuff it in the center.
Oh my.
Oh my. Alright, now, instead of painting the barbecue sauce on it, God vagina. What you're gonna do is, you're gonna just take your balls, like so, Bag them together! No. And you're gonna just drop them in the barbecue sauce and roll them around.
Dip your balls in the barbecue sauce.
So you dip your balls in the barbecue sauce just to make sure. And you put it in the thing. Now, the spray butter is optional. Yeah, I like to add a little bit of saltiness to it and also crisp it up a bit. You don't have to do that. You can just use just what's there already. But fuck it. Cook it. You want to cook it for the first 30 minutes. Let's say 25 minutes. First 25 minutes covered. Just to lock in all the juices. Now, make sure you're careful. Preheated oven. Make sure you preheat it to 350. That says 648, but that's wrong. It's 350. And you pop it in. That shit is hot! Alright, now this is them cooked for about 30 minutes, covered. Okay, doesn't that look delicious? Get up in the cheese. Look at that cheese.
Oh, cheesy.
Very cheesy. Alright, now we're going to pop it back in the oven and cook it on about 250 for another 15 minutes, uncovered. Give it a chance to crisp up a little bit. There we go. And there you go. That's the finished chicken cheddar pepper poppers. It is. It's a nice little, yeah, I wouldn't call it an easy meal, but it's good. It's tasty. And it's a nice little thing to have on a Saturday night before you sit down and play a game or whatever the shit you want to do. I don't know. Just do something. And there you go. All right. Thank you very much. Subscribe. Have a good one. I shouldn't have done that shit. Foxy, you're a bad influence.
What one shaped like a goose?
Like a goose?
Yeah.
Alright, here you go. It's a goose. Quack, quack. Quack. Quack.
I don't think gooses go quack.
This one does. Shut up.
Got a poppers.
Chicken cheddar poppers.
Chicken cheddar peanut butter poppers.
No, it's chicken cheddar pepper poppers.
Chicken fucker pepper poppers.
Chicken cheddar pepper poppers.
Well, it's that's not chicken. That's turkey.
Fuck you, okay? It's fucking chicken.
You grew up around ducks. He was adopted. Oh, poor adopted Fred the duck goose. Awesome family. In
WW2
on the A-list, Mass Marvel.
Hi, crispy, crunchy, salty balls.
Hey, everybody, ever seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown. If you ever need a whip, pick me up. Put my balls in your mouth. Ooh, suck up my chocolate. My chocolate is still there. Red barbecue, salty balls. In your mouth, then suck up.